You today?
I'm auditioning for X Factor.
Oh, really?
Really.
Okay, now can you sing?
I can try. My name is Carmelo Munzone. I'm 22 years old and I come from Liverpool.
But is he auditioning for the right show?
I am double jointed in several parts of my body. All fingers, for example. My feet, my jaws, my knee. Essentially, I can get my foot up to here. And I can't do it on this leg after I broke it. That was from falling down the stairs when my dad over-polished it. He's obsessed with cleaning. He's Italian neuroses, have you ever heard of it? He decided to polish it about 6 times over, I think. Not a good idea with socks. It's gonna be crazy walking out on that stage, like, insane.
Oh my goodness. That was so bad.
We need to sabotage someone. Whoever goes before me, we need to sabotage. I have what it takes to win the X Factor.
We're ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Good. At least I think I do.
Hi.
Hey.
How are you going?
Good. How are you?
Not bad.
What's your name and how old are you?
My name is Carmelo. I'm 22 years old.
Do you come from a very big Italian family?
Yes, I do. My nonna and my nonno have 12 brothers and sisters each.
What about your singing? How do you rate your singing?
My singing, I rate pretty good, so I'm going to have to ask the rest of you to help me rate
Goodness, I hope you are good, because it's been a really interesting day, to say the least.
Camilla's sister, Stephanie and Elisa here. Okay, you must be very excited. Are you nervous at all?
Extremely.
Extremely. Okay, that's good. We're allowed to be nervous.
What are you going to sing today for us?
I've actually decided on Maroon 5 because Adam Levine is my idol. So
great.
Sunday morning.
Great. Good luck.
Sunday morning, rain is falling. Steal some cover, share some skin.
Oh, my God.
Unforgettable, you twist to fit the mold that I'm in. But things just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. And I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday you would bring me back to you. That someday you would bring me back to you. That maybe all. She is all I see. Come and rest your bones with me. Driving slow on Sunday morning, and I never want to leave. Driving slow, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah,
about unexpected.
How did I do?
I love that. How did I do?
I have no idea what just happened. Your voice is sick. I love it. Like, it just has such a beautiful quality to
Thank
it.
Thank you.
But then you were just laughing, and I'm thinking, what's happening? Why were you laughing?
I'm a very happy person.
I love you.
Thank you.
Love you.
I love your voice, man. You've got a brilliant voice.
Thank you.
It's effortless. You know, you're not even trying.
You can sing, Carmelo. Properly sing. Well done.
Thank you.
Your voice is crazy. And you knew it too. You knew it because that first line, you almost sung it as though, like, they think I'm just some nutter wearing spotty shorts.
Well, you made me smile a lot. You made me smile a lot. Yeah.
Carmelo, we need to vote, and I'm going to kick it off with a yes!
thoroughly entertaining. It's a yes for me, mate. Well done.
Thank
Brilliant.
You.
Triply thoroughly entertaining. It's a yes for me.
It's a yes for me. See you at boot camp.
Thank you.
You're deadly, pal. Good stuff.
Happiest family I've ever seen in my life. Tears of joy here, and you're just having a great old time.
It was a lot of fun.
You are hilarious. My smile is hurting so much. Carmelo's got the X Factor.
I'm going to boot camp. Guys, just better get out of my way because it's going to be awesome.